it's a similar kingfisher swimming around the night, but it's called the golden trevally. They are so called because the juvenile are called golden color with black stripes. It's one of the many schooling fishes that you can find here. The last species of shark we have here is called the leopard shark. It is identified by the spot on its body, similar to the leopard. It is also often called the leopard shark. The leopard shark is usually rare during the day and during the night. The leopard shark lay eggs and can grow up to 2.5 meters
long. Leopard shark. Leopard shark.